On behalf of the Community House, I'd like to welcome you to our summer concert series, Sundays in Patton Park. Hope you all enjoyed your 4th of July and are ready for a super concert tonight. This is our fourth concert in our newly renovated gazebo. Those of you who have been here before hopefully will realize that we have taken out all of the railings. It's a nice open space, and the bands have loved it this year. The gazebo was built and dedicated 25 years ago in Hamilton's bicentennial year, 1993. So we're glad we're still doing concerts here. These concerts would not be possible without the support of local sponsors. They include our corporate sponsor, Institution for Savings, Gordon Conwell Theological Seminary, the Hamilton-Wenham Cultural Council, the towns of Hamilton and Wenham, the Hamilton Congregational Church, Friends of the Wenham COA, Wenham Village Improvement Society, Family Medicine Associates, and Anthony and Dodge. As I said, there are four more concerts after this one. We still have, you know, half the season to go. If you'd like a concert schedule, I will have them near the tree over there. And now, on with the show. Welcome, Ben Aramo and his Cold Spring Harbor Band. Give him a big round of applause.
Question of when I've lived long enough. Coast, bought a ticket to the West Coast. Now he gives them a stand-up routine in LA. Much, everybody. How are we doing tonight, all right? I said, how are we doing tonight, all right? All right. Well, thank you so much for coming out to see us. We're called Cold Spring Harbor, tribute to Billy Joel. So that's pretty much what we're going to hear tonight. Maybe a little Elton John, but you got to stick around to the very end to hear that, all right? Before we continue, I want to say a big thank you once again to everybody coming out to see us. Such an awesome day we're having. No humidity, no heat, so couldn't have asked for a better night to do this, so. Glad it all worked out. But we're gonna continue with a song off of the Street Life album. This one's called The Entertainer.
Where I stand, another serenader, and
hear if I would stay off the charts. Whoa. I am the entertainer. I have to pay my price. The things I did not know at first, I learned by doing twice. Oh, but still they come to haunt me, and still they want their say. So I learned to dance with my hands in my pants, and let them rub my neck, and I write them a check, and they go their merry way. On the guitar, keeping his papers not flying away, that's Mr. Jake Smith from Haverhill, Massachusetts. Give it up. So smart, why are you still so afraid? Yeah. Where's the fire? What's the hurry about? You better cool it off before you burn it out. You've got so much to do and only so many hours in a day. You forgot what you need, though you can see when you're Thank you. Well, what are we thinking so far? Not bad? Let's hear it. Come on, everybody. You gonna scream? All right, well, we're gonna continue with a song off of an album. The last song was off of. The album was called, actually, you know what? That wasn't on the same album. Nah, just kidding. I was lying to you. It's all right. We're good. We're going to continue with a song off of an album called Turnstiles. That album came out in 1976. Anybody around in 76? Yeah? Just a couple people. All right. Well, you might have heard this one on the radio a couple times. But anyway, we're going to do it for you. It's one of our favorite ones to do, so we hope you like it, all right? Like to get away, take a holiday from the neighborhood, hop a flight to Miami Beach or to Hollywood. Me, I'm taking a Greyhound on the Hudson River line. Just in a New York state of mind. It was so easy living day by day. with the rhythm and blues. All I need's a little give and say. The New York Times, the Daily News. And it comes down to reality. That's fine with me, 'cause I let it slide. I don't care if it's Chinatown, down on Riverside. Ooh. I don't have any reasons, 'cause I left them all behind. Just in a New York state. Touch with the rhythm and blues. Now wait a minute. Well now, I need a little give and take. Some like New York Post, the Newsday too. And it comes down to reality. That's fine with me, 'cause I let it slide. Don't care if it's Chinatown or up on Riverside. I don't have any reasons, I left them all behind. Just in a New York state of mind. On the Hudson River line. Cause I'm in a New York. Okay, not bad. Alrighty, so it's been a long day. It's very nice out. We're enjoying ourselves now, but we gotta make sure that you guys are enjoying it as well. Are ya? Yeah? Alright. So, once again, for those people here who are just joining us now, our name is Cold Spring Harbor. We're a Billy Joel tribute band based out of the area on the North Shore. We've been at this now. Oh man, almost 6 years? Really? Yeah, almost 6 years. We've stayed together. There's been a couple band member changes here and there. We're all still really great friends though. So if you don't see someone up here you thought you were gonna see, we're fine. They're probably hanging out somewhere anyway, which is great. So anyway, we've been at this for about 6 years now. It's been it's really been a long ride, but every second of it's been worth it. We enjoy every second of it. We started out back in 2013. Our first show ever was up in Plastow, New Hampshire, at this little hole-in-the-wall place called the Sad Cafe as an acoustic guitar and piano duo. And as you can see, it's come very, very far from that. Most of the time, we play with an eight-piece band. Unfortunately, we couldn't get all eight of the guys here tonight, but you've come follow us on Facebook. If you go to the top of the page on Facebook.com, you type in CSH Band, B-A-N-D. Our page will come up. If you want to give us a like, you can follow all the events that we're going to be doing in the near future. The next show we're doing is at the Beverly Town Common across from the library on August 2nd from 6 to 8 p.m. Please come out and see us. It's going to be really great. I think we're going to have the whole band play that show. I'm not sure yet, but it'll be a really great night either way. But anyway, Cold Spring Harbor, who's here have heard of us before? And who is here who has never even heard of us and are like, who are these guys? Oh, that's like 50-50, minus a couple people that didn't clap. That's fine. Virginia, brought a boy with a six gun in his hands and a staring life for crime made him a legend in his time, east and west of the Rio Teller by surprise and the word spread of Billy the Kid. When he never traveled heavy, yes, he always rode alone, and he soon put many arms against the shade. And he never had a sweetheart, and he never had a home, but the cowboy and the rancher knew his name. But the lodgers could not seem to track him down. It served as a legend well for the books they love to tell about when Billy the Kid came to town. Traveled heavy. Mama's Oyster Bay, Long Island. Wrote a boy with a six-pack in his hands, and his daring life a crime made him a legend in his time, east and west of the Rio.
You should never argue with a crazy mama, you ought to know by now.
Thank you very much. Before we continue, I want to introduce to you another member of the band. Right behind me, this wonderful gentleman on the bass guitar comes from Newburyport, Massachusetts, has been playing with us off and on for a little over a year. I think his first show with us on the 4th of July last year, is that right? Yep, something like that. On the bass guitar from Newburyport, Massachusetts, that is Mr. Jamie the Music Man Welch. Give it up. And I want to also give a very big thank you to all the people here who have helped us out today getting everything here. So we got Mr. John Jazz Abbott running sound for us. Sounding okay out there? If not, go yell at him. I'm sure he'll take it. And wherever he has gone to, our head roadie, Ted Barlow, is somewhere around here. Give it up for him. Wouldn't be able to move all this stuff without him. Oh. So, we're going to do a song off of the Piano Man album. Song's not Piano Man. We'll get there later, I promise. But this is a little different, all right?
There ain't no place to
So you got everything, all but nothing's cool. They just found your father in the swimming pool. You guess you won't be going back to school anymore. Counter Jack will get you high tonight. Take you to your spare. Your girlfriend in the parking lot. Oh, but still you're aching for the things you haven't got. What went wrong? And if you can't understand why your world is so dead, why you gotta keep in style, feed your head. You're 21 and still your mother makes you bed, and that's too long. Well, Counter Jack will get you high tonight. Take you to your special. Very much. A little risque, but you know. I think the sun is starting to melt the keys a little bit because they're all turning a little bit sticky. So let's just hope that doesn't make a problem, because that would be a pretty big problem. So anyway, y'all ready for the next one? Let's see. Let's do it.
Now we're living here in our town, but the rest of us. Pennsylvania we never found. For the promises our teachers gave, if we were taught, if we behaved. So the graduations hang on the wall, but they never really helped us at all. No, they never taught us what was real.
Next song we're gonna do features a member of the band, and we like to do this song. It's so energetic and entertaining. So if you feel like, you know, get up, moving around, it won't offend us. It'll make us feel great. So feel free to do that. All right.
Be
Thank you very much. So we're going to do a song now, a song that we usually save for special occasions, and with it just being the 4th of July 4 days ago, we're going to give this one a shot, all right? And I want to dedicate this song to all the servicemen and women out there protecting our country. Let's hear it for them, all right? That also goes to all the police officers, firefighters, paramedics, you name it. This one's all gonna go out to them, alright?
Each
song's about our troops and the war in Vietnam, and when they came back, how poorly they were treated here. So we just like to do that every Memorial Day, 4th of July, anything patriotic, we'll do that for you, all right? On percussion and on vocals, on the back left of the gazebo, that is Mr. Edward Lynch from Byfield, Massachusetts. Give it up.
Way the west when I'm out, to keep the memory.
Thank you so much. All right, we're going to do a fielder's choice here. So how this is going to work is we're going to give you the name of two songs, and the song with the most applause we're going to play for you, okay? So I'm going to tell you the names of the songs first, and then we'll go back and do all the clapping nonsense after that, all right? So one of the songs that we could potentially play is off of an album that came out in 76 called Turnstiles, and that song is called Say Goodbye to Hollywood. And the other song that we could potentially play for you is off of the Innocent Man album, and that song is called Keeping the Faith, all right? So now, I'm going to say the name of the song again, and the song that you want to hear, we're going to play for you, okay? Everybody understand? Okay. So who wants us to play Say Goodbye to Hollywood? How about Keeping the Faith? One more time. Say Goodbye to Hollywood? Keeping the Faith. The audience has spoken. What do you say? Ready? At the right key? One, two, three.
It seems like I've been lost, and let's remember. Even think of you in order and missing my younger days. Whoa, then you should have known me much better. Something never got in my way. Oh no. Still would not be here now if I never had the hunger. Not ashamed to say the wild boys were my friends. Whoa, cause I never felt the desire till that music set me on fire. And then it was safe. Adam with a Cuban heel. The iridescent socks, wear the same color shirt and a tight pair of chinos. Whoa, I put on my shark skin jacket. You know the kind with the velvet collar. Diddy bop shades. Oh no. Took a fresh pack of Luckies and a big call sunset. My old man's trojans and his old spice aftershave. Still the Romeo's war, a permanent way. Oh yeah, well, I'm keeping the faith. Yeah, keeping the faith. You can get just so much from the good things. You can linger too long in your dreams. Say goodbye to the but goodies. You know the good old days weren't always good. Tomorrow ain't as bad as it seems. I learned stickball as a formal education. I lost a lot of fights, but it taught me how to lose on cake. Oh, I heard about sex, but not enough. I found you could dance and still look tough anyway. Oh, yes, I did. Outside of having ice cold beer in the shade.
was right off the cuff. We didn't, when we got here today, we didn't know we were going to do that. So kudos to these guys up here being able to just hop on any song and play it like that. So give it up for these guys. All right. Last but not least, I want to introduce to you the last guy up here I've not introduced to you yet. He has been with us now for probably about 4 or 5 years, something like that. So pretty much from the very start. He comes all the way from this quaint little town called Newbury, Massachusetts. Everybody, any been there? We know what I'm talking about? Kind of right up the street, like, you know, 10 miles or something like that. Comes from Newbury, Massachusetts, graduated Triton High School, class of 2017. If you get the chance to chat with him after we're done playing, I want you to take a look at his socks, because that's his thing. Every show, he goes to Denise's Flower Shop in Newburyport and buys himself a new pair of funky-looking socks. So check him out, all right? On the drums from Newbury, once again, that is Mr. Josh Heselton. Give it up.
Do we have to do this next one?
Slow things down here for a little bit. And we're going to do a song off of the 1977 album called The Stranger. Thank you, sir. And this is one part in the song where, first of all, has anybody ever seen a Billy Joel concert live? The real Billy Joel? I am not the real Billy Joel. I'm a little young. I have hair. I'm not married to someone who's a year older than my daughter with three kids. But that's for a different day. Anyway, when you're at this concert and he does this song, which he does it at every single show, so you haven't missed it, there's this one part of the song where everybody just goes, whoa! So, and you're going to know when that part is. Everybody just screams it, and it's just way out of key, and it just sounds hilarious, and everybody's got their iPhone flashlights out. So when we get to that part, I'm going to need some help here because we are slowing this down. I'm running out of steam here, so give me a little hand on this one, all right? She can kill with a smile, she can wound with her eyes, she can ruin your faith with her casual eyes. She only reveals what she wants you to see. She hides like a child, but she's always a woman to me. She can lead you to love, she can take you or leave you. She can ask for the truth, but she'll never believe you. And she'll take what you give her as long as it's free. She steals like a thief, but she's always a woman to me. Whoa, she takes care of herself. She can wait if she wants. She's ahead of her time. Her mind, and she'll promise you more than the Garden of Eden. And she'll carelessly catch you and laugh while you're bleeding. But she'll bring out the best and the worst you can be. Blame it all on yourself, 'cause she's always a woman to me. Her mind. She's frequently kind and she's suddenly cruel. She can do as she pleases, she's nobody's fool. But she can't be convicted, she's earned her degree. And the most she will do is throw shadows at you, but she's always a woman.
So deep,
and I'm searching for something.
other night.
Oh, middle of the night. I'm walking my sleep through the desert of truth, to the river so deep. We all end in the ocean, we all start in the streams. We're all carried along by the river of dreams in the middle of the night.
Yeah, we got a couple more for you. Well, I'm hoping you're enjoying the show without having to pay $250 to sit in the nosebleeds at Fenway Park for Billy Joel. Something I'll do anyway. summer of 75. For the high and the low to the end of the show, and the rest of their lives. They couldn't go back to the greasers. The best they could do is pick up their pieces. Oh, we always knew they'd both find a way to get by. Whoa, and that's all I heard about Brenner and Eddie. I can't sing you more because I told you already. And here we are with Brenner and Eddie. Scenes from an Italian restaurant. Okay, all right. You sure you don't want to do Nessun Dorma first? It's 9 o'clock on a Saturday. The regular crowd shuffles in. There's an old man standing next to me, making love to his tonic and gin. Josh at the drums. Yes, he's a friend of mine. He gets me my drinks for free. And he's quick with a joke or to light up a smoke. There's some place that he'd rather be. This is Bill, I believe. This is killing me. As the smile ran away from his face. Well, I'm sure that I could be a movie star if I could get out of this place. Now Paul's a real estate novelist. He's talking with Davey, who's still in the Navy, probably will be fine. And the waitress is practicing politics as the businessman slowly gets stoned. When they're sharing a drink, they call loneliness. It's better than drinking alone. Sing us a song, you're the piano man. Sing us a song tonight. It's a pretty good crowd for Sunday, and the manager gives me a smile, because he knows that it's me they've been coming to see, so forget about life for a while. And the piano, it sounds like a carnival, and the microphone smells like a beer, and they sit at the bar and put bread in my jar. Thank you so much for coming out to see us. It means the world to us. We love playing for you. You guys have always been there for us. You're why we're here today. But before we go, you want to hear a few more? Okay. Before we do that, I'm going to ask everybody one favor, okay? For those people that have a cell phone on them right now, a smartphone with the Facebook app, please open up your Facebook app, and if you liked what you heard tonight, go to the top of the screen and please type in CSH Band. Once again, that's CSH Band. Give that page a like, and you'll be able to give the band a nice rating of 5 stars. That'd be very appreciated. Thank you very much. And you can keep up to date with the future shows that we're doing, okay? Sound good? All right. Thank you. Thank you. So I was at home with his back to the wall. So proud of the scars and the battles he's lost. He struggles and bleeds as he hangs on his cross. Well, I should be known as the angry young man. I give a moment or two to the angry young man. His foot in his mouth and his heart in his hand. He's stabbed in the back as he misunderstood. To come to know his intentions are good. Size too wide. Maybe I should buy some old Sam collar. Welcome back to the age of jive. Where have you been hiding out, Leela, honey? You can't dress trash until you spend a lot of money. Everybody's talking about the new sound, funny, but it's still rock and roll. Driving, can't you tell that it's out of style? Should I get a set of white waltz tires? Are you gonna cruise a miracle mile? Nowadays you can't be too sentimental. Your best bet's a true baby blue continental. X-Phase, blue wave, dance craze. Anyway, still rocking good. Oh, it doesn't matter. Same old scene. There's a new man in town, but you can't get the sound from a story in a magazine. If that your aberration. How about a pair of pink sidewinders and a bright orange pair of pants? But you could really be a beau, but my baby, if you just gave a half a chance. Set of speakers to get more power. sound funny, but it's still rock and roll to me. We're almost done for you, so I hope you're not sick of us yet, but we got two more lined up for you. Is that all right? Yeah. Okay. It's off of Glass Houses, right? Yeah, all right, here we go, all right. Your party Saturday, I said I'm sorry. My son came and trashed me out again. I was only having fun, wasn't hurting anyone, but we all enjoyed the weekend for James. I've been stranded in that combat zone. I walked through Bedford style alone. Cycle in the rain. And you told me not to drive, but I made it home alive. So I guess that only proves that I'm insane. Well, you may be right. Let's hear it. Jokes up to your smile. You were lonely for a man. I said, take me as I am, 'cause you might enjoy some madness for a while. Now think of all the things you tried to find someone to satisfy me. I might be as crazy as we see. The lights. We'll be right back. thank you, everybody. One more time, I want to really thank you all for coming out to see us. And these fabulous musicians up here, we got Jake, Josh, Eddie, and Jamie. And my name is Ben Aramo. We're from the area. This is what we do, this is what we love. Wouldn't change it any other day. Oh, we got one more for you, all right? Thanks, y'all, for coming out. Well, darling, you know only the good times. Oh, yeah, baby. Only the good times. Oh, times. You got a nice white dress and a party on your confirmation. Oh, you got a brand new soul. Ooh, and a cross of gold. Papa Jenny, they didn't give you say it's better, but I say it. I'd rather laugh with the sinners than cry with the saints. Sin is much more fun. Only the good times. Yeah, yeah, baby. Only the good times. Only the good so much, everybody, for coming out. Once again, we are Cold Spring Harbor. Head on over to the Facebook page, give us a like, and everybody drive home safe, all right? Happy late 4th of July. We hope he gave you the $250 Billy Joel experience for free. All right. Thank you so much.
Let's hear it again for Bannon Cold Spring Harbor.
Thank you.
Reminder, come back next week for Backtrack Band. And the week after that, we have Decades of Rock, then Soul Rebel Project, and Studio 2, a Beatles band. Winds us up on August 8th. If it's raining, we don't cancel. We go to Asbury Grove. So remember that every Sunday through the beginning of August.